with a department which is called Planning, Monitoring and Evaluation. And our role is to assess service delivery across the country. We came with services which we want to encourage you to go to the back there. There is Home Affairs, there is SASSA, and other services which we have brought. The government of South Africa, led by Cyril Ramaphosa, is a listening government. Tough or not tough, we will not run away. We will come and face you so that you can tell us where to improve, because we are here, because you have put us here to change your living conditions. You must also open our eyes about other things which we are not aware of, which are happening in your community.
The officials that are sent to facilitate this process, they are not in the interest of our people. To empower this community that are the users of the taxi and the bus for that matter. Bathi Bayasilungisa, 15 million spent, a street that was this wide, but today is this small.
Police station. No be begoli container. Se aikela na emagi sondele. Laban baso kwaz no satisfy. No kwenza is indos funegayo.
The Bathapele principle say you can go to any services or make use of any service. He stayed in Parkersdorp, but he's now in Tembaletu. He must go to Parkersdorp for his treatment. And that person is so sick, he don't get even a grant. He can't work. The doctor said he mustn't work.
The municipality never listens to anyone in this community when it comes to the real issues of this community. I don't know what kind of a government is George Municipality is when they can't help their own people.
So talking about abantu, because I'm a young person, I'm leading young people, so I'm concerned more about young people. You raised an issue of crime here. It's not only crime, in fact. It's school gangsterism. It's something now which is being normalized.
The 15 ka August. Sine family, sino mas nwabane, ba peli lengu.
Siya kala day and night asi oya, siya vuya gengo ka kukura maposa, nati saute si chinche.
We have captured the questions, ne? Planning, monitoring and evaluation. Our role is to do what we are doing today, and then we'll follow up on the issues. And I'm hoping that in time next year, we will come, and when we come, it will be more of a celebration that we once came, these were the concerns that you have told us, this is how we have solved them.